think as a parent, that's all you want, is you want some answers. She remembers what life was like before epilepsy, and she went to a mainstream school, she did after school activities, life was very ordinary.
So Catherine came with Sophie to Western. The treatment and the understanding that she got at Western was superior to any place and anyone else that she had talked to in her vast research on this particular problem.
The Western team were brilliant in able to helping us identify the originating sites of Sophie's epilepsy. They gave us a complete picture of what she was dealing with and what we as parents are dealing with.
We wanted to make a donation gift to foster and encourage to get the right talent, to get the right equipment to be able to do this and enhance the excellence that had already been established.
So the creation of a research chair in epilepsy research at Western will attract more individuals to work here in London. That will allow us to enhance the research and will allow us to enhance clinical care.
With this specialized talent, potential equipment that we can grow into, Western can be on the map as being internationally famous for this particular field, and we can be a leader.
The more people that you have looking at it, the more of a chance we have of finding a cure, not just a treatment, but maybe a cure for the disease, to give these people back, you know, the lives that they've lost.